flood zone? What do you mean? Bloop, bloop. That's what a lot of buyers say when they find out the house we're looking at is located in a flood zone. But the reality is this, a lot of homes in Miami are located within flood zones. And if that's the case, it's okay. You just need to do two things when you're thinking about buying it. Number one, expect to pay flood insurance. Number two, do your due diligence to understand if the house has ever flooded. What's up with the neighbors? Get some information. That way, you can buy that house and save this for the pool.